The three-month extension on the state of emergency grants police broad powers to restrict freedom of movement, conduct searches, and even place people under house arrest, all without the authority of the court system. Some French worry that these restrictions and plans to arm more police could become more permanent. But French authorities say as the manhunt and raids continue in France and across Europe, they are a necessary but temporary measure. Daniel Scherff, VOA News, Paris.